up there to get started on that inner and outer thigh.
Okay.
And then she went into lying hamstring curls.
Can I tell you how nasty a lot of those superset is that pull through?
Yeah.
And outer thigh?
Yeah. Well, we're gonna hit the stiffies where we're gonna do 10 that are below, so it hits that bottom, that tie-in, and then we'll do 10 that are 4-inch.
Okay, bet.
So we'll hit hammy and glute with it.
Tell them about your shirt.
My shirt? This is that Roots of Fight stuff John Mark has been on. This is Wilma Rudolph. She was an American track star, 3-time Olympic gold medalist, set the record for the fastest woman in the 1960s. And her really cool, her story is actually really cool. She overcame adversity. She had, infantile paralysis when she was 3. And just that she's able to walk again, and then ended up being one of the fastest women track stars back then. Really, really cool.
So we're taking the momentum out of it. Good, right there.
Try to keep that quad up. So if we're not able to do full range, then just give me partials to finish out the 10. Which is the bottom of your glute max. Now that we're doing these, we're coming full range with it, so we're incorporating more hamstring.
That was terrible. She killed me today. All in her new and improved brain. She's got us working because she's got all these new ideas.
I promised everybody that if they could make it with me off prep, let me get some brain function back and some carbs back in me, we were all going to step it up a notch. So.
Well, we did today.